Hello, back in Dead by Daylight. Now is the Grim Crusade Night Take 2, because last game I had a survivor where whenever I got close to them, they disappeared, turned invisible. I don't know what the fuck kind of cheat, hack, whatever the fuck that is, but literally, I go near them, turn pissing invisible. Invisible. Whatever, so I wasn't indulging them. They can have their pissy win. So yeah, I've gone back to an old objective, which is to hook more survivors. Got to hook 10. Fucking hell. It's literally the same objective as last time, but just longer. Oh, there it is. Break it. So let me dog move then, there we go. And he jumps on my mouse, of course he does, and starts the YouTube video. Sorry about that, you heard a short little bit of a YouTube video. You fucking what? Oh my God. Oh, you I've had some good games, which means I have to be shit for a few. That's how it works. Because the universe fucking hates me. Thank you. come here, you bastard. Tired of you mocking me. Well, I'm going to get a Maury on that guy. Oh my God! I'm so tired of being shit. At least I got another hook down. They've gone to the other one, haven't they?